The final race in Eddie's challenge will push the sonic barrier, dare we say, epic. Hoo-hoo. I hope he gives over his car. I've invited everyone to this race. Eddie's in a Nissan GTR. I mean, Skyline R34. That's weird. Wow. Eddie's car is gone. Oh my days, my car's reached its fucking top speed. That is ridiculous. Yeah, no, that is true. Eddie's car is freaking quick.
You'd be surprised when you race Eddie. He is ridiculously quick. Ford Fiesta, and he's in the Nissan Skyline R34. And surprisingly, oh no, he's got the upper hand now. I've literally just crashed. Same over this side. Oh my god. I don't think I've ever been in such an intense race ever in my life. Oh my god, I won! Whew, shit. That was crazy. I actually beat him. Wow, that was intense. And I'm level 59, by the way. Whew. His car is ridiculously quick. Oh shit. Oh my god, I've got his car.
Hey yo, you got your hands on Eddie's car? Hell, you gotta be hurting, bro. Listen, keep it trashy, whatever. If you sell it, I'll give you a good price to see Eddie's face with me behind the wheel. Classic times, brother.
Do you know what Travis just said? He laughed at Eddie because he lost his car, and now, and then Travis was like, "Oh, if you want to keep it trashy or you wanna keep it," he said, "if you wanna sell it," he's like, "I don't mind buying it off you, and I wanna take a picture of me behind the wheel." He said that would really piss him off. Oh my god. I've got Eddie's car in my garage. Oh god. Wow. No, you will. Definitely. I'll come and meet you in Eddie's car. I got Nakai-san's car as well. Nakai-san. Japanese guy. Alright, let me look for you. There you are. Don't know that in you.
Where did you go? You seem to not be on my map. I know. Oh, what the fuck? I'm not gonna be able to drift in this car. Can't drift in this car, what the hell? Where are you at the garage? One second, then I'll jump to the garage. Well, I'll teleport myself to the garage. Wait, where is the garage? I think I may have found you. Okay. Here we go. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, it's called Little Fool. Yeah. Wait for me. Wow, I crashed really badly around that corner. Oh shit, I can't even keep up. Whoa! What the hell? That's the best part about it. Sorry, man. So wait, whose missions do you have to do to get Ken Block's car? Manu. Right. Oh, well. I fatalized my car. That was funny. The way he just came out of it. Oh, oh, dang. I think it's 11,000 something. Yeah. 1100 or something like that. Because I remember watching a video where of Ken Block actually drifting that car in real life. Oh, listen, Ken Block's my legend, my idol, my everything. God. He's too much. Like, I mentioned him to some guys, and they was like, "Who's Ken Block?" I was like, "Oh my God, you guys need a slap." Like, whoever don't know who Ken Block is just needs to get woken up. Exactly. Oh, that one. Well, I'm about to leave the garage. I'm going to show you my newest car in the garage I built myself. Oof, this has got a roar to it as well. You know, like, I haven't even done nothing to this car yet. Like I've only just bought the parts. Like, everything's elite. And I haven't even got forced injection in yet. Like, right now, the forced injection is on stock. And I haven't even tweaked the car yet. If I tweak the car, this car's gonna be a. Whoa! Shit, my whole car lifted up. I'm telling you, my car literally wheelied. Oh my lord. My car lifted up. It's like my car was telling me, yep, we're popping a wheelie, Fast and Furious style. I'm kind of struggling. I have the grip tires on. He's probably thinking, you know what? I ain't got enough money to build a drift car or one of these cars that these street racers have. Fuck it. Let me just do a burnout in my cheap taxi. Surprisingly, my Mustang can keep up. Whoa. Do you know what I really want to do? An outrun. But let me tweak my car first, actually. I'll be back one sec. I'm gonna tweak my car and see what happens from there. Fucking hell. That car's quick. All right. Okay. Yeah. All right, now we can do our race. Wow. Viper, not a bad car. Viper is good. It's a badass car.
Oh god. Yeah, no, I need to tweak this car a bit more. I'm almost done. Weapon. All right, bro. We can meet up same time tomorrow if you want. You know, I don't even pay for online. I'm literally doing a 14-day free trial. Yeah, like I keep creating different accounts, and it allows me to like use online. That's true. Like, I think it's ridiculous that we have to pay money. Yeah, true to that. Pretty much.
Whoops. Did I really just get challenged? So these guys really tried to challenge me. I don't think they know who they're racing against. What? How the hell did I come second? Try to get me involved if you can. Is that you sending me? Yeah, it is.
Again. That always happens to me. Oh my god! Brayden! My fingers feel so slippery. That was close. It's crazy the way I have control over this car, right? What? I still won though. I'm positive. I don't know what's happened. Like, the whole game has froze since I crashed. Who won? Oh, no. That was a good match though. I'm not gonna lie. That was a really good race. That was really, really good. Alright. Well, if you want to watch the footage of this, you can. It's going to be on YouTube. So, yeah. Enjoy, bro. Have a good night. Peace out, bro. It's still like... it's 2:38. Wow, it's only 2:38. Yeah, AM. No, actually, no. It's morning, actually. AM. Yeah. What time is it over in your place? I don't mean... 8:40 p. Oh, okay. Yeah, you're like a couple of hours behind me then. Yeah. Alright, bro. Just Snapchat me, yeah? Alright. See you later. Guys, that was my good friend bradenator.
We met up on GTA, you know? Long time now. Well, I'd say about a year now? Since we... Sir, it's been like a year since we actually properly spoke. Now, he's got PS4. Feels good to, like, hear up with him again. We did some real racing. He's a good racer. Really, really good. Like, he gave me a really good challenge. And I can't wait to challenge him again tomorrow. That was some real serious shit. What to do now? That's it. Really? Man who's a big guy and he's driving a freaking Mazda MX-5? Wow, what happened there? Hell yeah.
Son, you nailing it. Me? I'm just blowing chunks out here. You just keep going, bro. Don't wait for my sorry ass.
What are you thinking, Roz?
I'm not sure. I mean, there's a lot of new faces in town. It's hard to judge.
Mm-hmm. Plus, those outlaw dudes are frontin' sleepers. Most I've never seen on the streets, unless 5-0 is on their ass.
Hey, Spikey. What gives?
Hey, look, I'm hoping to rig something up, like the old days. You know, we all meet up in the hills, maybe. I don't know, wherever.
No can do, buddy. Got things on the go. Heading back to the bunker. Gotta take care of some stuff.
Yeah, sorry, Spike. I have plans.
Hey, whatever. It's cool.
Later, all.
I'm out, too.
Man, you're going to the bunker. There's only one reason for that. Hey, meet me over there, dude. Pronto. Oh, yeah, the bunker. It's Manu's hangout. It's like this abandoned underground place. It's pretty seedy, but it's fun. You'll love it. Peace out.
To the bunker we go.
Dude, check this out.
All right, cool.
You have much to learn, young rascal.
How'd you know I was there, man?
I thought you were meditating.
I was visualizing. Besides, meditation is about being more present, Spike. I'm drifting off into oblivion.
You get plenty of time for that behind the wheel, man, I'm sure.
Yeah, I do. What's the point?
You don't sit in your comfy ass, Matt, getting present before a race, man. No, you get pumped, blasting tunes or something, man.
Okay. Take that out.
Okay, so you're halfway there.
Whew. I can't block, right?
Again with the block.
Hell yeah.
Image for days, son. Dude's got some crazy videos.
Let me see.
have over 100 million hits. It's like watching an action movie, except it's real, you know?
Trust me.
You've probably seen this already, but I always love checking his latest stuff. I'll text you the link. Yeah, consider it inspiration.
Oh, hell yeah.
We separate the man from the boys. Hold on to that strong grip, son.
Hell yeah. What a bitch.
Settling things, getting people all hot and bothered.
Hey, he's on.
Whatever, Travis. It's the most excitement this place has seen in a...
Come on, Mr. Outlaw, let's find out who you are. Level 60, here we go. Oh shit. That's not happening. like that and playing super shit.
Oh, come on. Almost done with this stupid thing. This car's too much for him.
Thank you.
Wow, these officers are really pathetic. If they was only smart enough.